In this video, we have been given that AD is 5, CD is 4, and AE is 3, EF is 4, and BF is 5, and blue area is 8. Then we have to find yellow area. So blue area, it is equal to 8, and it is area of DEF that is equal to 8. And if we draw a perpendicular from D on AB, suppose this point is P, and if we draw a perpendicular from C on AB, suppose this point is Q, then area of DEF, it will be 1 by 2 times base is EF times height is DP, it is 8, and it is 1 by 2 times EF is 4 times DP, it is 8, and 2 times 2 is 4, and 2 times 4 is 8. So DP, it is equal to 4. DP, it is 4. And now, in triangle APD and triangle AQC, we have angle APD, it is equal to angle AQC, that is 90 degree, and angle PAD, it will be equal to angle QAC, that is common. So by angle similarity, triangle APD, it will be similar to triangle AQC. Hence, PD by QC, it will be equal to AD by AC, and PD is 4 by QC, it is equal to AD is 5 by AC, it is 5 plus 4, and 4 by QC, it is equal to 5 by 9. So QC, it will be equal to 4 times 9 by 5, that is equal to 36 by 5. And we have QC, it is 36 by 5. And now yellow area, it is equal to area of CFB, that will be equal to 1 by 2 times base is FB times height, it is CQ, and it is equal to 1 by 2 times FB is 5 times CQ is 36 by 5, and 5 will get cancelled, and 2 times 18 is 36. So it is equal to 18. It is 18.